beautiful people, it is me, the sleep-deprived version of myself. Today we are going to be watching Harmony and Horror, which is a series made by Battington, and I have been putting this series off for about a year, something like that. So, I'm going to put the link to Battington's channel in the description as per usual. Check out the original videos. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And let's just get into it because I'm too tired to continue speaking. I do think that Battington made one of the best masterpieces I've ever put on YouTube. I'm not lying with this one. And if I remember correctly, Battington also made a remake of the FNAF VHS tapes, if I remember correctly. But when it comes to the FNAF VHS tapes, which I haven't watched yet, it has to go to Squimpus. Probably watch those in the future because I do not like animatronics at all. Just a tad. Left of my shift, and I've been here for 2 hours already. So it's gonna be a good day for filming. I'm gonna have some security guys coming later to fix the cameras. A heart, maybe? Because I've already seen this one. And I know there's a jump scare in the back. first time. I got scared. Oh, we're on Wake Up Band, so. On the next day already. I've seen this one too, so. I think I've seen the one after this one. See, that would have gotten me if I had the volume up and hadn't seen that before. Then that 100% would have got me. But it didn't. Unfortunately. Like, I know that I'm known for my overreactions sometimes, a lot. But, seen these, at least the first two or three videos. So, I know what's coming. Also, good boy, goodbye, Arthur.
Not like that.
I think that's the spirit of Gloria, at least. Because she's the only like, woman in the series. And that looks like a woman.
Just keep the flow going. You know the ice cream man.
The ice cream man. Come on. Yeah, break it down.
Daddy loves me.
Sure.
He loves me so. Even if he beats me though. My daddy loves me. I shall not cry. Or else there'll be a knife in my eye. My daddy loves me. I am a good boy. Even if I don't get a toy, I ask him to like me. I tell him please. I always try to put him at ease. My daddy loves me. Can I have a toy?
No.
No. He says, you are a bad boy. Can I have one? I want one, though. No. He says, now shut it and go. Can I have one? I've been so polite. Go to your room. He said, I'll surprise you at night. Good night. Good night. Good night. Good night.
I'm studying, I guess. Where are we? Don't cry. Is that for sure that there was a judge coming up? Okay, so I know that there are going to be two choices in this one. And I'm going to go the canon way, so...
Thank you.
is the clown.
What are you doing? Didn't you hear me? What's wrong with you? You got a cotton in your ears?
There's not a single thought behind those eyes. Not a single thought.
At first, they can't have no air is going in.
life does not belong to you. Rest assured that your angel will take care of you. It knows what to do.
Enough.
a devil worshipper. Are you happy? Wait, how long are the upcoming videos, boys? I have 14 videos to go, and the next ones are longer. That's where I'm gonna end this video, and I will make it a two-parter. So, if you want to see the next part, you know what to do. Bye-bye, guys.